my dad said, this weather is just horrendously hot. But thank you for being here because I would understand why you don't want to be here in this weather. It's we'll be praying for some cooler weather in the future. It'll cool down a little bit. But I am thankful to be here, and I was thankful that I got invited. And I'm glad I get to minister to you all, and I'm glad to see some familiar faces out there. So just hope you enjoy it and get something out of it from the Lord.
I've done a lot of things that I'm not so proud of. I took a lot of time.